Well, Merry Christmas. We're looking at a really cold Christmas day across our area. As you can see with our planner, temperatures even at noon will be below zero. We'll have a lot of sunshine, but we're really looking at that cold air across our area throughout the day. And also those winds that are going to be really strong too, making those wind chills extra chilly. A couple of clouds will drift by throughout the day, but I'm not expecting much for cloud cover. I think we'll see a good amount of sunshine, maybe some more clouds up north, and definitely some lake effect snow happening in the UP of Michigan just because of the air being so cold. Lakes getting a thicker coating of ice on them, so that's a good sign. Still be careful out there though. A lot of the bigger lakes like Minnetonka and some of those other lakes still have some thin spots even though it's really cold outside. 4 degrees will be our high temperature. Wind chills will be near 20 below. We have a wind chill advisory all across our area throughout the day. And into the evening tonight, also a wind chill warning further up to the north because those wind chills will be close to 45 below. When wind chills are that cold, your skin can freeze in 5 minutes. Here's a look at what it'll feel like throughout the day. We'll see those wind chills near 18 below at 3 o'clock, near 20 below in Willmar. 28 below is what it'll feel like in Brainerd. Even into Tuesday, we'll still have those cold wind chills across our area. However, on Tuesday, I really expect that wind's going to die down a little bit. A lot of sunshine for the next couple of days ahead. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, a lot of sun. Thursday, some snow develops as a storm system moves through the area, and we actually see temperatures that warm up a little bit. But after then, another Arctic blast moves in. Saturday and Sunday, the highs will be around 5 to 10 degrees below zero.